find out element frequency in the given string. Element frequency, how many times 5 occurred, how many times 2 occurred, how many times 4 occurred. Each and every element, how many number of times it's got duplicated. 2 times, 3 times, 4 times. Occurrence of a particular element. Anybody done? Everybody waiting for?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
First, understand the question. Much more simple. Combine two arrays and develop a third array. Consider element by element while combining. How you have to combine is, guys, you can see later. take one element from the first array, then take one element from the second array. Then take second element from the first array, then take second element from the second array. Third element from first array, then third element from the second array. While designing a third array, it should be like a 5, 8, 2, 0, 5, 3, 4, 1. Understand? The third array should be element by element you have to consider 5, 8, then 2, 0, 5, 3, 4, 1, 4, 6, then 4, 10, 3, 10, 5. I won't show the solution. It's very simple. Compare the previous.
Anybody can scan this mobile.
This is very simple compared to the previous. Only this far. understood what you're supposed to do? It's understood, no? Any difficulty? It's straightforward. One array content you have to consider from left to right. Other array content you have to consider from right to left. And store the elements one by one in the third array. This will be sufficient for you. Come on, heroes. How you are adding elements into Z? Take X elements in the forward direction, Y elements in the reverse direction. Yes or no? You are not the beginners, you are experts. Yes or no? Come to the 70.
This is very important, guys. Please go ahead. Very well understood. Understood, Ali. Did you sign the couple? Anyone can explain what is going on in this lab? Who can explain? Maranji? Why is it called as a bubble sound? I'll just let it bring to you, you'll get this
one.
Why they made, they given a name as a problem? Bubbles are. Every time one really likes it. Making as a verb, bubble, fixing that in the last location, not bothering about the day. Then again starting from the beginning, finding out the second bubble, fixing in the last word, again starting from the beginning. Take it up. Correct up. Every time one bubble is resulting in the last. J less than x dot n to minus I minus 1. Please go through again. If you understood fully, try to develop it separately without seeing the logic. Without this program going through your mind.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can anybody develop without seeing?
No one.
Yes.
Almost it. At least I understood.
This you have to develop. I won't show the solution.
Thank you.
understood everybody separately. Evil indexes sorting in the ascending order, afterwards odd indexes sorting in the descending order. This sorting is very important. Lot of different approaches are there to sort the elements. This is the basic approach, bubble sorting. Once you understand bubble sorting, then only you can understand other. Others are very difficult, little lengthy. Please try to understand fully bubble sort. Try to develop on your own at least 2-3 times. Understand iteration by iteration. We'll continue the same in the next class. So angular no classes. I myself not finding patience to take the revision classes. Tomorrow onwards we'll start the threads in this timing itself. Angular, if you want to attend, anyhow we are starting on 18th in the morning, 7 to 8. Attend one more time. Got it. Practice very well. Tomorrow from 11:30 onwards, threads will be starting. We can go parallelly, threads and exception handling. Sorry, threads and collections. Collections in the evening, threads in the daytime. Okay. Enjoy karo, all the very best. First of all, I am only not finding patience to take the revision class.